Hello, hello guys! Welcome to my channel. Itutuloy na natin yung part 5 ng The Last of Us Part 2. Kaya guys, kung bago kayo sa channel ko, don't forget to subscribe and like my video. At gusto ko rin magpasalamat sa mga bagong nag-subscribe sa akin. Thank you so much and keep safe. Keep safe and enjoy watching.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Shit.
There you go. See a few more. Just take your time.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches certain temperatures... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. It looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. You're natural.
Oh. What you think?
You. I'm counting three. You're really getting it. No way. You'll find it. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. Something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? Well done. A handful more. Try again. Oh, I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell. Gonna have to tell Joel about this. Three left. Took me a while to get the hang of this. Physics is wild, isn't it? Yeah, I hope Joel's been stirring up the food. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's a terrible cook.
I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
Eddie's fella.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
There's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Hey, what's this savage starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's. Fascinating.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Maybe you don't need any strings. Sounds just fine to me.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful. Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo. So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Woo.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. You can actually leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer. Don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. A rare hero card right in that ditch.
He's still collecting those things.
Don't be jealous.
I'll do my damnedest.
Damn it.
Well, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right. See anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, have you? Not Jesse or Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
I just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. Now it just roamed in. This way. Come here.
They are on patrol, right?
No!
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
Yeah, you too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Couldn't have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. That looks like it might be something.
Following you. Fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear. Oh.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two, anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No. I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
think you can squeeze through there? See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. The couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's... go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital... you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Good. Come on.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Yep.
Right. If I follow Route 5... that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Here we go. her love. The fuck? Stuff in there.
They still fill these supplies. Fuck, people. I'll read this later. Be more careful.
get in there. All right. Got it. Smart, Ellie. Hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
things in here. Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Thank you.
Okay. Head down to the street. Thank you.
There's gotta be a way out of here. Here we go. Seattle. Get me the hell out of here. All right. Where the hell did I end up?
hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Need to get past that checkpoint gate. All right. Thank you.
tree.
Oh, shit! No,
shit.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Watch it!
you down!
I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
You motherfucker!
Right over here!
May the current be calm. May she...
Fucker. Hospital. try this. Still be there, Nora. Thank you. a fucking sound. Hands up.
Who's he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
I got my girl waiting for me at the back.
You shitting me? They put you in jail again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Gotcha.
They're getting so close. Oh. Fuck. What's wrong, girl? Mila? Oh, God. Maggie! Fucking ambush! They came from back there! We got company! Fan out! Check the entire courtyard.
I'll check by that car. Another dead soldier!
Shut it.
You, Nora? What the fuck was Abby here?
Stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Thank you.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Okay guys, itutuloy natin yung susunod na part sa next upload natin. Kaya don't forget to subscribe and like my video. At i-press nyo na rin yung notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga upload natin guys. Thank you so much and keep safe.